Was sleeping under the stars in the desert. We had a campfire before bed and had a sing-along, and then we all got into our respective sleeping bags to look up at the stars and fell asleep with my best friends.
My favourite part of tour was sleeping in the desert.
Abdallah at the end of Shabbat.
Probably banana boating on the Kinneret.
Cocciones, because every single one of them is different and we all get to sing along.
Fitting a knot in the Western world.
Israeli food such as hummus.
People you meet on Judge B, they aren't just friends on tour or for a bit after tour, they are friends for life.
All the different people that you met and saw, just because the environment that you were in brought out the best in absolutely everyone, and I don't think I didn't get on with anyone, so yeah, I'd recommend it, it's good fun.
Was strengthening the friendships that I'd made growing up in JRGB, as well as making brand new friendships.
All the amazing people I got to meet and all the great friends that I have.
And if there's any reason, like I said, why you should go on tour JRGB, it's definitely because of the people.